Today is a sea day.
Monday at 10:30 in Cook Hall 3, there is a presentation for Williams College. There is also a Varsity 1 water polo game at 6 p.m. in the pool.
Tuesday is Halloween. Wear your best costume and make sure to enter or watch the Halloween costume contest held at 3:30 at the Cook Hall steps.
The boys' varsity water polo semifinals will be held at 6 p.m. at the pool on Wednesday.
Friday, there is another performance of the Academy musical Wonderful Town at 7:30 p.m. Also Friday night, make sure to watch the ILH boys water polo game, the championship game, either at the pool or via Punavision's live webcast on Facebook at 6 p.m.
Saturday, make sure you have your pencil sharpened and a photo ID because there is yet another SAT testing session from 8 a.m. to 12 p.m.
Also, applications are now open to anyone willing to host an Okinawan student for 2 weeks in February. If you're interested, contact Jana Sato or Shy Reddy.
That's all for now. Have a great week at Punahou.